Yes, guys, we have printer over here, HP LaserJet P1102, and you can see here there is one light is blinking. This is an error. Okay, the error is what you can see here. It's saying load paper. For example, if I will give command again, you can see, you can hear the voice. Look, you can hear the voice. It will try to pick the paper, but it will fail to pick up. You can see. I gave the command. Look here. It's trying to pick up the paper, but it's not picking up. Today we will fix this error, and I will show you how to fix the feeder roller. Welcome to Smart Tech. See the video complete, and you will know how to fix this error message. To fix the feeder roller, guys, we have to remove this cover. Open this cover first and take the tuner outside. Okay, I will remove the tuner. Okay, I remove the tuner, and you can see here inside, this is our pickup roller. We have to take it out, and we will fix this pickup roller, and then I will show you how to fix this pickup roller. And how then it will work without buy a new one. We will fix the same old pickup roller. It's called feeder roller also, and we can say also pickup roller. And there is a models, many models, like P1105, 1002, 1018, 1020, like same all HP printers, the same way to fix the pickup roller. Stay with me, I will show you how to remove this pickup roller and fix it back. Guys, you can see here are two locks. One is this lock and one this lock. We have two locks, pull outwards, then this pickup roller will come back, come out. I need to use my both hands to remove this pickup roller. Stay with me, I show you. You have to pull these two locks. One lock is this one and one lock is this one. We have to pull these lock outwards, then our pickup roller will come out very easily. Guys, you will see, I will pull these two locks, one lock this one and one is this. I will pull towards outside. Okay, one like this and second one is like this. Our pickup roller came out. You can see, you can use your both hands to pull it out. When our pickup roller will come out, then I will show you how to fix this pickup roller. You can see here, you can see the surface of this pickup roller. This side is very roughly used. Okay, you can see this side is pickup roller is very roughly used, so that's why it's not picking up the paper. What I will do, we can clean this also and we can put it back, it will work. But you can see the other side, this side of pickup roller is still not used. Okay, this is still new, and I can see here it's little rubbering, okay, and still the fresh and new. We didn't use it before. We will remove this rubber from this plastic, and we will rotate it. This rubber we will rotate to the front. This the damaged side we will turn into the back side, and the back side we will turn into the front side. So this back side will come here, and we can use this pickup roller for a long time again. So I will show you how to rotate the rubber. We have to remove the rubber from this plastic, then we will clean it all, then we will fix back it again. I will show you how to do. Yes, you can see, guys, we need right here. I will throw little spray inside the plastic. Here we can even remove like this also. If it's little hard, just throw little spray here, so it will become very smooth. Like if I will remove little rubber from here, then I will throw minor spray here. This is lube WD-40. It is available anywhere, any lube liquid. I will put here little spray. Okay, so
it's not easily we can remove this. Okay, you can see we can easily remove with flat screwdriver or tweezer. You can remove this. Okay, look, we removed it very well. So as you can see, we will clean this side. Okay, and we'll fix back to again to the plastic. Yes guys, you can see I cleaned this rubber, and you can see the side that was behind before, I put it in the front. Okay, and this is still new. I clean it with the spray, a little water first, then WD-40 spray little, and now we will fix it back again, and we will now going to fix it back again here, then we will check the same way you removed. Okay, this side will come down. You can see this side will come down. Okay, slowly you can after that just put like this. Okay, you can see both lock is pressed well, and now it's fixed back again. Okay, now I will turn back the tuner. Okay, then I will close the cover, then we will see if it's printing the page or not. Before it was not picking up the paper. Okay, I gave the command again. You can see, you look, it's printing the paper very well. Okay, I gave the command, and you can see it's print the paper and pick up the paper very well. So guys, this was the process. You can change, replace a new one, or if you want to fix the old pickup roller or feeder roller, you can fix the old one also. And the printer series are P1102, P1102, P1005, 1018, 1020. All these printers have the same way to repair or fix the feeder roller or replace the feeder roller. So I will if you have any question, you can ask me in the comment box, and I will reply your comments. So take care guys, bye.